South Korea confirmed 4 more cases of the novel coronavirus today, raising the total number to 23. In response, the government plans to expand the scope of those being tested for the disease. Kim Jae-hee has our top story.
South Korea confirmed 4 new coronavirus cases on Thursday, bringing the total to 23. The Central Accident Prevention Division said on Thursday, out of the 4 new cases, one is a Chinese woman who arrived in South Korea on July 23rd as a tourist. The other 3 cases are Korean nationals who are either family members or have had close contact with other confirmed patients. All 3 have been in self-imposed quarantine before being diagnosed with the disease. The 20th confirmed case is a 41-year-old Korean woman and is a relative of the 15th confirmed patient. She is now being quarantined at the Korean Armed Forces Capital Hospital. The 21st confirmed case is a 59-year-old Korean woman who is in quarantine at Seoul National University Hospital. She had come into contact with the 6th confirmed patient who had previously contracted the virus from South Korea's 3rd patient while sharing food. The 22nd case is a 46-year-old Korean man, the brother of another patient who had recently been to Thailand. He is now being quarantined at Chosun University Hospital in Gwangju. Only 10 out of the 23 confirmed cases are people who have recently visited China. The other 13 cases are either person-to-person infections or people who have entered Korea from countries other than China. With the number of confirmed cases likely to increase, starting Friday, the government will widen the scope of those being tested for the virus.
We will expand the definition of suspected cases to include people who show respiratory symptoms or a fever within 14 days after visiting anywhere in China. Also, doctors at their discretion can designate as suspected cases people who have traveled to countries with confirmed novel coronavirus cases, such as Thailand and Singapore.
Authorities also stressed that the highest possible caution is recommended after visiting Southeast Asian countries and advise citizens to avoid unnecessary outdoor activities for 2 weeks after returning from those countries. Kim Jae-hee, Arirang News.